The happiest moment, of course, is the victory of Tanjung Piai. A sweet memory for all of us, especially when our candidate, Datuk Seri Vijay Singh, won with a handsome majority of 15,086. And that was the, I would say, kind of motivation to the party as well as to the opposition bloc. All of us feel very proud. We work together. We really want to send a strong message to the government of the day that they are wrong. They cannot take things for granted. They have to honor their promises. Not a happy moment, almost I would say every week we have different upsets from the government. Every now and then. I cannot compare which one is the saddest, but...国政也好，或者梧桐也好，那未来的两三年呢，它还会是一个的充满着变数。他们的党选也会在2021年开始，啊，这个时候会不会推出呢一些原有的班底，又或者他会把新的班底呢，然后很全面的啊推介出来啊？这个你不懂的，所以务实一点，政治上。 一天都太长，不要去想两年后、三年后的东西。我反而觉得比较务实的是把眼前的工作做好。所以我个人作为盟友，希望梧桐能够呢，以他们的这个基层实力，那么能够把它好好的组织，让人家看到呢，给他们对他们有更大的期望，吸取过去的一些不好的这些经验和教训。 能够呢勇往直前，做一个全民领袖。
杨部长呢？